we announced that our poster presentation has been, an abstract has been accepted in the American Association of Clinical Oncology Endocrinology meeting.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Dr. Raza Bokhari. He is the CEO of Medicus Pharma. And Dr. Bokhari, good to see you again. How are you?
I am doing really well, Steve. A very happy new year to you. Nice to be back again.
Yeah, good to see you as well, and happy new year. And the company out with some really interesting news, talking about presenting some phase one data from Teverelix. So let's start there. Tell everyone a little bit about this and what you're looking at it for.
Indeed, Steve. At the beginning of this week, we announced that our poster presentation has been, an abstract has been accepted in the American Association of Clinical Oncology Endocrinology meeting for Teverelix, our asset for long acting GnRH antagonist that we acquired through completing the Entev acquisition, has a 48 patient study in healthy female volunteers, where it shows a very favorable safety profile and a stable bone marrow turnover, which we believe will makes it very relevant to explore studies in symptomatic endometriosis patients, which is an illness that inflicts 10% of women in reproductive age worldwide. So this is a very positive step for the company.
Yeah. So this will be presented April 22nd, 24th in Las Vegas at the convention, as you were talking about. What's sort of the message that you're bringing in this particular discussion?
Well, it is, as you know, just to quickly recap for your audience, we at Medicus Pharma have two portfolio companies. Our flagship asset is SkinJect, which is focused on non-melanoma skin diseases, particularly basal cell carcinoma, where we have completed now a 90-patient phase two study. We are approaching a database lock and about to commence the analysis, and we'll put out a data read, which we hope is going to be reflect to what we saw in the interim analysis at the beginning of last year. Our second company, which is Entev, that has this GnRH antagonist Teverelix with approved studies and 400 patient data that we already have that points towards men's health in advanced prostate cancer, as well as in preventing relapse of acute urinary retention. Now, with this abstract getting accepted for a poster presentation, is also giving indication that we have a favorable profile, safety profile in women, and also a stable bone mineral density turnover, which makes it a very effective, perhaps an efficacious tool also in women health. So this is helps us in this exploring of a genomic enabled study that we are exploring in UAE with Omics Lab of Abu Dhabi that carry the largest database. So a lot of information that I packaged in one long description, but I hope that this is just represents the excitement that we have at Medicus Pharma.
Absolutely. And you know, in the news release, you talk about, you know, going into that phase two trial of Teverelix and then looking for potentially a partner as well. So it's at these type of events where people sort of hear what you're doing, where it could spark the interest of a company that may be looking for to go down the road with you.
Yeah, we indeed are very excited to co-develop Teverelix with other strategic partners. so that the financial pressure and the burn on the company is optimized. This is all about advancing these novel programs in a capital efficient way, which also ties in with our AI collaboration with Reliant, so that we can utilize all these cutting edge techniques so that we can do this effectively, efficiently, while we remain a laser sharp. So it is an exciting year ahead of us.
All right, it's going to be an interesting conference in Las Vegas again, April 22nd to 24th. Dr. Bokhari, thank you so much. Good to see you again. Appreciate the time.
Thank you again, Steve, for having me back on your program.
All right, Dr. Raza Bokhari, the CEO of Medicus Pharma.